Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the durability test of a little propane bottle and a 12 gauge slug. I wonder how this is gonna go. Well, not bad for a misfire. Let's see the hole in this. Boom! Look at that. Wicked. That's what happened.